verse 19. Philippians chapter 4, verse 19. The Bible makes us to understand that the Lord will supply all your need according to his what? Riches in glory by Christ Jesus. There is no lackness. There is no poverty in God's kingdom. Every resources you need for the vision to come to materialization is in God's kingdom. It's in his hands. That was why they say, I will supply all your need according, because it's available there. And God will supply all your need in the name of Jesus. Not just only physical need, spiritual need, mental need, psychological, every need that you need, business-wise, the resources that you need for your business to move to another level, the Lord is saying, I will provide for you. That was why the psalmist declared, I shall not want. Praise the Lord. And what God is saying to someone, God says in the book of Psalm 138, Psalm 138 verse 8, that the Lord will perfect everything concerning you. I thought somebody would say amen. Because you've declared, I shall not want, it simply means it will perfect everything concerning you. Everything concerning your marriage that is facing turbulence, that you're experiencing imperfection, the Lord is saying, I will perfect everything concerning you. In this year 2018, the Lord is saying, I will perfect everything concerning you. Concerning your business, concerning your family, concerning your career, whatever your desire in this year 2018, the Lord say, I will perfect. And also, I shall not want simply means God's grace is sufficient for you. Hallelujah. He said it will supply you. In the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 12 verse 9. 2 Corinthians chapter 12 verse 9. He said, my grace is sufficient for you. The grace you need for the race in 2018. The Lord said, I will supply to you. The grace you need to see you through in this year 2018, the Lord is saying, I will supply to you. The grace you need to sustain and maintain and enjoy the victory that you have given to you, the Lord is saying, I will supply. We have spent 20 days in this year. The journey is still far. And the Lord say, whatever that you have lost between that days, between first day of this year and yesterday, 27th, because today is still fresh, the Lord is saying, you will recover and it will restore all unto you. That will be your portion in the name of Jesus. The grace of God is sufficient. Declare it. As the psalmist declared, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. When you say, I shall not want, you believe, I will not experience any form of lackness, spiritually, financially, materially, business-wise, ideas, I will not lack. Because of what? Because I've made a promise that I will supply all your need. Every resources you need, he said, I will supply. Because the sun and earth that you need is in God's kingdom. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Praise the living Jesus. Your conversion is your possession. Your conversion is your possession. Over that marriage that is facing challenges, concerning your bosses in the harvest, concerning your sales target. You are working as if there's no result. The Lord say, I will supply your needs. It will help you. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. It will perfect everything concerning you. In the name of Jesus. So, beloved, I want you to know that the message of the Lord for you and me is that we will not lack any good thing this year as we journey and continue our journey in the race in this year 2018. The Lord is saying to you and me that we meet all our needs in the name of Jesus. Spiritual need, academic need, material needs, spiritual need, the revelation from the word of God, he said it will supply all your need. What require from you, believe. Because what you believe, you become. What you believe is what become to come to realization and manifestation. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. In this year of unquestionable victory, you will not lack his victory. In the name of Jesus, shall we stand to our feet? Shall we stand to our feet? Before we pray for adventure, you are in our midst this morning. The Lord is calling you to himself. You have not acknowledged the lordship of our Lord Jesus Christ. He appeared to Abraham and he called him out. He appeared to him as the Almighty. Abraham had a need, and the Lord appeared to him. The psalmist David that wrote that passage, when many times he has faced bears and lions on the bush, but the Lord appeared to him and gave him victory. And when the Israelites were facing challenges, turbulence, harassment by Goliath, the Lord showed forth and he delivered them from their tormentor. You are swallowed in sin, or you have not surrendered your life to Jesus Christ, is another opportunity for you at this junction. Just come to the altar of God and lay down your heart to him. He will accept you. We cleanse you from all unrighteousness and forgive you of your sins. Just accept him as your Lord and Savior. For adventure, you are in our midst this morning. You want to surrender your life to Jesus. Just come to the altar of God and surrender yourself to him. So I want us to lift up our voice to heaven this morning. In the book of Psalm 23, our text that we read, the psalmist David said, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. So, I'd like us to open our mouth and say, Father, I will hear the good of this land. I shall not be in want. I shall not be in lack. In the name of Jesus. Shall you turn into prayer in the name of Jesus? Father, Lord, I shall not be in lack. I will hear the good of the land. In this year 2018, I've declared it, oh God, I will hear the good of the land. I shall not lack. I will not be in want. In the name of Jesus, you said in your word that you will restore my souls. Father, Lord, you will guide me in every places, everywhere I go this year. In the name of Jesus, I will not walk into destruction. I will not walk into condemnation. Lord, you will direct my path. You will lead me, Lord, to the place of victory. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will hear the good of this land. I will not be in want. In the name of Jesus, Father, Lord, I will not lack good things, oh Lord, in this year 2018. Everywhere that I go, your presence will follow me. Everywhere that my family go to, your presence will accompany them. Everywhere my children go to, your presence will accompany them. Everywhere I go this year, your presence will accompany me. Your presence will go with me. Lord, Father, favor.